our setup at Punda Maria. We're here for 4 nights. We're the second one from the hide. Not a bad place where we set up anyway. You'll see, haven't got a great view of the dam. Got this tree on the road. That's the hide over there. Toilets on the left. The light is not great today. Oh, this is Pafuri picnic site. We've just come up from Punda to have a look see. Our first time here. The baobabs are magnificent along the way. Rose making a snack, cup of tea. This is the Labuvu River. I think that's how it's pronounced.
I wonder where the beacon is, because the crooks from way back then could sit on top of the beacon and the three countries could arrive there, but they weren't allowed to arrest them. Yeah, so this was like a safe haven for the ivory poachers, the smugglers. Look at the crocodiles there.
And that's where they were sitting, evidently yesterday, same place. So this is their, I don't know whether they can get water somewhere here because they went round the water tank looking. This is all in front of our campsite. Kudu come in to drink at the water hole. I wish a wild dog would do this. This one looks like it almost had twins. Although the one on the left has got slightly bigger horns, eh?
Yeah, that could be a boy and girl.
No, they're both boys. They've got horns, pumpkin.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. says Douglas. What did you think of your first day at Shingwedzi's tribe?
Bit of a disappointment compared to last year in October. Coming back, there were loads of illies and that, but never saw anything going up this morning to Babalola picnic site.
No cats, a lot of the plains game,
no cat. Lots of plains game, loads of zebra coming back at 11 when it was hot going down. There's too much water around. There's water all up the Shingwedzi River, plenty of water.
Pools, not flowing.
Pools of water, so there's plenty of water. But still, a day in the bush.
Catching the morning rays, pondering what's going to happen today. Everybody sunning themselves today, taking in that lovely morning sun, eh? All the little faces looking at us, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Says move over. Yeah. Really enjoying it with the heat. But not enough room for the family. Oh, there you are, you're sitting down. Time to get out, little one. Dry yourself. Head first, boy.
Sit down and shake.
There are so many elephants around, just every corner you go around there's elephants. That guy's got quite a nice hole there. He's putting his trunk down it.